So the second women's singles, the final of the Uber Cup, poised at one win apiece after the first two matches.
He's serving like no other.
Yeah.
Forehand serve with the...
Final got underway. I was wondering whether China was going to win the whole tournament without dropping a match throughout their campaign. That obviously has not happened because... Oh, look. My left, Usala Venkata Sindhu.
Is better and the deceptions are a little bit better. I don't know how they will react. This is a maximum pressure match.
It is, isn't it?
As strong. But we also have to remember that Wenbin Zhao was deselected for the important matches. The Olympic Games, she's reached the final of the national championships. You would expect a win.
This run of points. Second women's singles in the 2010 Uber Cup final against Korea when China were like. It's a
quite a big swing on most of her overhead shots.
Yeah.
So it's actually quite good level in terms of what you could expect from match practice and so on.
Yeah, good point. Oh. Very one-sided opening game in favour of Wenbin Zhao. Had the doctor put a plaster on the big toe.
Yeah, that's perhaps not considered as treatment. I think there needs to be...
clearer guidelines.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a lot.
My opponent is... Beautiful defensive shot by Wenbin Zhao. I think she needs to use the variation to keep it open. She gets to that one as well.
Oh, my goodness. This is a good rally.
It's mentally tough, it's easy to get frustrated and say, hey, I was rolling.
Have to have the coach there.
I don't think it says anything that you have to have the same coach throughout the match. It's necessary. If you roll your ankle badly once, then you pretty much get a play with a strapped badminton player, it will happen again. So it's either operation and
it's going wide. Yeah.
It's just that.
Yeah.
In terms of tension.
With her whole persona has looked very positive.